They call me Luther Jacobs, man. I'm chilling at the store, see the deck is looking my man. Mac daddy on a crack daddy, on a pop daddy. I don't mess around, my flow so sick. I lick my lips to the haters.
Who that is? Just call that shit.
Hey, Looney Loose out here about balling.
Nah, you know what's funny, bro? They got me on the bench.
You just gotta be on the bench.
They got me on the bench, bro. Shut up.
They don't know what they doing.
They don't know what
they
doing,
bro.
So y'all here.
They ain't serious, bro.
Y'all here, man. I think I'll get some content from you, bro. This nigga right here, bro. Right here. All right, bro. I think they picked their first shot, but. Yeah. Okay, bro.
Call that three. Step three, baby. Pass it. Come on, don't be careless, bro. Don't be careless. Get back. Don't do that. Oh my gosh. Well, it worked.
Correct.
Bro, I'm so fucking pissed, bro. Everything. It's not even everything. Good shit. Fuck no. Anyways, bro. Yo, okay. Me, I think you guys know how I am. I'm very competitive, bro.
Bullshit technical. Bullshit.
I'm very competitive, bro, so.
Hey, get your girl away.
Bro, this is 32-29,
bring your
bro.
Girl right to me.
32-29, bro. This is what happens. So the dude is on the free throw line. I'm clapping it up. I'm like, okay, it's about to get lit. What the fuck? They call technical on me. So basically, I think I cost the game. But I was still teed up. We did good. What was the score? 34-29. What was that score? 34-29 was score.
Somewhat.
I'm still shitty. I'm very shitty, bro. Hey, shout out. Shout out, bro. Bro, good shit. Man, I'm blue. I'm blue as fuck. Alright, man. Oh, Toronto said she put us a video, so I'm gonna put it in this. So y'all can see the buffoonery. Wait, did you get my technical? Damn. But anyways, my technical was fried. I was being competitive.
Oh, you weren't supposed to do this.
I was being competitive.
It was up. Let's go.
And bro, that's what I did, bro. And he did it back to me, so that should be a 1-1. But oh my god.
Plot twist, we won.
Yeah, plot twist. We coming back. That was a way better game. Way better game. I heard we lost 12-57 the last game. So this is way better. Shout out to the other team. We out. Sunday night. I'm tired as fuck. Yeah. Heading to the tower. The place where I almost got freaking in trouble with the law. That was fried. If you have not watched that video, you have to go watch it. I'll put it in the annotations or in the thing below. So don't forget to watch that. That was a great video. But anyways, yeah. I'm still blue off that game. My feet are killing me. I'm gonna go crazy the next game. That's not even like a problem. Like, I'm going crazy. Yeah, man. Hey, question of the day. Your favorite basketball player and why? Favorite basketball player and why? Put in the comments below. Me? Ever since I was a kid, I loved Andre Iguodala. That is my favorite player still to this day. Still to this day. Andre Iguodala is my favorite player. That's for sure. So, put your thing in below. Question of the day, who's your favorite player and why? I'm obviously know all the girls are gonna be like, oh, my favorite player is Steph Curry, he fine as hell. Nah, I'm talking about basketball. All right, bet.
We're out here, mall.
Hi guys, I'm Luke, I'm new to this vlog thing. Cool up, Pat.
Yeah, I'm so out of it, bro. I don't even think I want to vlog.
Yo, so I just met Becky Hammon and
he did.
That one dude. That one Spurs official. What? Ipe Udoka? What is he?
I don't know. Ipe Udoka.
Ipe Udoka.
Yeah.
Is that correct?
Correct.
That's correct, right? Correct. Hey! Ipe Udoka and Becky Hammon, San Antonio Spurs assistant coaches. It's good. It's going in my vlog. Ipe Udoka. Hopefully I see Tim Duncan. I'm getting. Oh no, Tim Duncan is retired. Forget it. Hopefully, I see Tony Parker.
He has a blog.
Maybe I see Tony Parker. Maybe I see Manu.
Hey, do you want to know about more about your blog?
Oh, yes, I'm Kodak Vlog. I just started my channel.
Yeah, exactly.
Kodak Vlogs. Yeah, I do vlogs and challenges. I do vlogs and challenges. So.
What are challenges?
Like nasty challenges, like you know those beans.
Yeah.
You know those beans. Like that either tastes good or like disgusting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that. It was pretty funny. Somehow I almost vomited.
Like a teaspoon of Red Hot sauce.
Yeah. Actually, I should do that next time. Good idea. Good idea. But yeah. Hopefully I see some more celebrities. We're going for Luther's brother's
meeting the senator. Because they want to stay for soccer.
Yeah, they want to stay for soccer, man. So that's
Marion.
Big stuff. That's big stuff, man.
Marion High School.
Yeah, shout out to Marion High School. I don't know where that's at. I'm a Chicago guy, so. It's in South Bend? Okay, yeah. Shout out to them. All right, guys. All right, so Kodak is taking the streets of Indianapolis. Downtown. Squad over there. I'm being the only weird one, so I'm in the back, just vlogging. Indiana streets are weird. Like, the people are weird as hell. Like, people just want, I know, I'm not even gonna do it. That's mean. But yeah, we're walking closer to where the litness is about to take place. Hopefully I see Manu, like I said. We're going to go back in the mall. Hopefully I see Tony Parker. Hopefully I see my dude Patrick Mills, Patty Mills. That's my dude right there. Shout out. I want you to come to the Knicks. Always wanted you to be on the Knicks. Hopefully I see Simmons. That dude could light it out. He can shoot. He's a good player. He's athletic. Hopefully I just see the squad, you feel me? I seen the assistants. Oh, hopefully I see Popovich. That nigga is hilarious. But yeah, man. I think it's at the JW Marriott. That is huge. If you can see it, it's that nice light blue thing right there. Yeah, man. That's what's up. That is what's up. So we are in the state. What is this? State courthouse. We're on the state courthouse of Indiana.
It's huge. I don't know if I could be vlogging in here, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyways. Yeah, I think I'm done.
Especially how they represent themselves off the court as well. They are known to be gentlemen and very conscientious of everyone that they come in association with. And let's face it, we're all impressionable, especially at such a young age, when you're on top of your game, literally, and it can get away from you, but these boys cannot let that happen. So thank you all, and we're proud of you very much. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe Carmelo has his choice of any school he wants to go to primarily. So we'll all see him on TV at some point, whether it's, should I say, Duke, Kentucky, Louisville, maybe Indiana, Purdue. We'll see where it's at going. But you will see him in the future, hopefully some of his teammates as well. Thank you, Mark. That's it for our concluding discussion.
Yeah, so. We just got done with that. We just seen the number two high school player in the nation, Romeo Langford.
My back hurts.
This dude is so small. But anyways.
We don't know. We're into soccer.
Yeah, soccer. And we also seen the Marion High School soccer state champs, Indiana state champs. They did their thing.
Number one goalie in the state, Anthony Garitone.
Well, number one goalie in the state.
Anthony Garitone? Yeah.
Anthony Garitone. Shout out to him. We got a lot of stuff coming, so. This is big stuff, big stuff, big stuff. Yeah, so I feel disgusted we are here in feel disgusted, bro. We're here in Victoria's Secret, bro. Oh my god. I know I'm gonna have to do this eventually because I'm gonna get married. I'm gonna eventually do this for somebody. So this dude is here getting his thing.
Oh.
I feel weird. Like, how do girls like even decipher what? Like every time I'll go to the mall with my mom, she goes her way, I go my way. I don't want to deal with anything she does. Wait, oh my god, it smells like woman. Hey, that's the best smell, though. But yeah, it's a bunch of shit. Like, hey, he wants me to buy that for them. Or that. But yeah. Lulu, you got what you wanted?
How much money do you get in the big stuff? How much money stuff are you going to get like that?
It just depends on what does she plan on buying. Like, if she plans on buying an outfit, then I would just say $100.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
That'll probably get her outfit for
the
pink.
Okay, thank you.
Uh-huh. I'm doing 50. This dude is so lucky. Oh man, so yeah. I feel weird. And then again, I don't have a sister, so this makes it even worse. I have four brothers. And we just steady go to Macy's, Foot Locker, shit like that. But nah, fam. This is my first time here, bruh. So yeah. It's kinda lit, I think. Right? Okay. Hey, they selling heat over here, bro. They sell heat. Dexy sell pretty good heat. Woo! Is this a I don't know, man. I don't know how to feel about this. I don't know how to feel about this shoe, bro. I don't know, fam. Yeah, okay. Why do they make it low top? Oh my Jesus. Why do they have to make it low top? But anyways, these are iconic. I always wanted a pair of these. How much is that? $79. Oh yeah, it's not my, oh, what's it called? Definitely not my size. Yeah. Let's see what's down here, man. Jordan is steady taking L's when he comes out with shit like this. Jordan be taking L's, bro. What the fuck is this? What is this? What is that? Yeah, man. We were walking down. Bruh, I'm gonna give it to LeBron.
These I can mess with, especially on the court. I can mess with these. I can mess with them. These are dope. I like this colorway. I like that colorway as well, and this colorway. I do not like this colorway for some reason. I do not like that colorway. Yeah, well, so we're moving down. These KDs are acidic. Yeah, they're bad. But anyways, yeah. You already know the OGs. OGs. You already know. I actually messed with these. I like this. I actually like that. I like that. So basically,
you didn't tell me to do that.
Yes, I did, bruh. Yes, I did. So this was my idea. This was my idea. So since she likes Under Armour, right? I told him, get her an Under Armour bag and put everything he was gonna put in. So including the Victoria's Secret, card, and then also this hat, and then some Under Armour socks. That is dope.
I wish I could get her shoes, but I don't know her size.
You don't know her size?
No.
Damn. Dang it. See, now that'll be dope. See, girls, you see how I do? I know the game out here, man. I'm not no rookie. That's what's up, man. That's what's up. Skirt, skirt. So, yeah. You trying to get her one more thing? Do you think that's her size? You see that?
Stop.
How's this look, guys? How's this look? This is actually dope, bruh. If I could get like lenses for these, I think this would be dope. Yeah, man.
For you?
I would like rice, please.
Rice?
not a lot. Yeah, that's actually good. That's good. And then lo mein, the noodles. That one, woman. Yeah, yes.
And what else?
And then some teriyaki chicken. And then.
Mac chicken?
Yes, please. And then also those kind of chickens, too. Actually, chicken actually is good. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
That's good. Thank you. But yeah, guys, I'm done, bruh. We're just going back to the campus.
Why don't you look at the camera?
Because.
To all his fans and people out there, just want to say thanks for joining our journey today, you know? That's how we do Luther Jacob's life, man. We do a lot of big things, you know what I'm saying? Let the haters be my motivators. One love.
10 to 15 likes, and I'll bring another video.
Of what?
Another vlog. You guys want more challenges? Hit me up about that.
I want more challenge. I want you to shut the front door for 3 days.
Yeah, okay. Okay, 10 to 15 likes. We'll be back.
That's my turn.
I might have.
Oh, fudge, no, that's your turn.
But yeah, guys, we out here.
We're driving traffic, and this girl, she's struggling with South Bend.
Okay, y'all, we out. Peace. Lord, forgive me. I wonder, could you even help me? Could you hear me? I ain't.